Estadio El Alcoraz will host Saturday's football game between Huesca and Eibar. Los Azulgranas faced a tough fixture list, with the team losing to both Real Sociedad and Real Madrid on the road, but they are surely capable of matching Eibar at home ground. Experienced midfielder Mikel Rico should return to contention for the hosts after overcoming coronavirus. Los Amaros, on the other hand, suffered a 2-0 loss to Cadiz at home ground, and seeing that Huesca are eager to record their first win of the season, we predict that the visitors are going to return to the Basque country empty-handed. In their last meeting at Estadio El Alcoraz, Huesca defeated Eibar 2-0, and we believe that the history is going to repeat itself. A man to keep an eye on in the home team will be former Valencia attacker Rafa Mir, who is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders.
Prediction: 1-0.